Ooh. Hell yeah. Alright. Let's go straight back into the campaign with Cool. Because we were just about to start. The Empire. Like how they played the two actually cool fucking, people. Races, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Ooh, this time it's a scout trooper. Ooh.
During the rise of the Empire, the Emperor's home planet of Naboo rapidly established itself as a major irritant. After a number of Naboo's ambassadors were sent home in various states of dismemberment, her newly elected queen broke off diplomatic ties and began exploring military options.
Ooh.
Clearly, it was time for a regime change. A change that would be affected by the 501st, now under the direct command of Darth Vader. Our orders were simple: to infiltrate the city, take out their leader, sending a clear signal to other potential troublemakers in the Empire.
Oh yeah, they clearly just moved. Yeah, so what we got? Stormtrooper, Shock Trooper, Scout Trooper, Imperial Engineer, Imperial Officer, and the Dark Trooper. Dark Trooper was so cool. But we're just gonna go simple Stormtrooper for now.
Welcome to the capital city of Feed. Tonight, we will be performing a radical destabilization of the
government
by the elimination of their queen.
All the Namoonians are going hard.
By a group of Jedi and an auto-turret grid. In order to defeat these defenses, we must set up a perimeter around the central plaza.
Oh my god!
Auto-turret grid. Careful, soldier. Your numbers are...
Oh shit!
And the mission success rests on your shoulders.
Dude! Holy fuck! Dear God! Fuck! Oh my God! Dude, why are you guys letting all these Naboo folk just absolutely slaughter us? Run, 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 run! Oh my God, they're over here too! Fuck, 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 fuck!
Take out their support!
No! Just let me win! How about that? Let me win. That sounds like a fun idea. Pretend I'm a Wookiee and let me win. Oh, he's after me. He's after me. He's after me. He's after me. Fuck. Oh my god. I'm sucking. Hide, 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 hide. Fuck. Yeah, he's after me. Fuck. Oh my god. Fuck! Nah, shit. I need to just get good, honestly. Maybe. Oh shit. Have we got some Dark Troopers? Hell yeah. Crap. Yeah, maybe that was why. Maybe my sensitivity was too high? I don't know. We've already lost pretty much all our reinforcements. Okay, cool, 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 cool. We got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. We've totally got this.
Now it's onto the Embassy Plaza. Move out.
Oh, hang on. Did this even go through? I don't actually know if this went through. Did that go through? Yes, no, maybe, I don't know. No, it did go through, it did go through. Yes, okay, cool. I wasn't sure if that actually went through, so it did. Okay, cool. Alright, well, I definitely need to heal. Bop. Itchy schnoz. Oh, I've got an itchy tattoo as well. Hard in the bushes. Does the music in this sound like Harry Potter? Oh. Oh.
Watch out, soldier. The auto turret grid is still online. Keep you and your men out of the central plaza until we can find a way to shut down the turret grid.
Really? I just... Oh, God, you fucking bastards! Oh, my God. Sorry, Gonk Droid. How is this the 501st at this point? Okay, reload. Oh, we're not even meant to be in here! Fuck!
We're almost out of reinforcements.
Dude, I didn't even realize we're not even meant to be in there. I honestly thought that was where we were meant to be. Nah, we've lost. We've lost. I took too long. I've took way too long. Yeah, nah, we've lost. Because if I die one more time, that's it. Yeah. Nah, I honestly thought we were meant to... Yeah, nah, you know what? Let's just restart. We've lost. Ooh, look at him. He's like, yes, girl. Yeah, no, we don't care. Alright. Yep, well, you bastard.
Welcome to the capital city of...
I hate how it does that.
Tonight, we will be performing a radical destabilization of the Feed government via the elimination of their queen. She is heavily guarded in the central plaza by a group of Jedi and an auto turret.
Oh, I gotta have these little chairs. You fuck. Did I at least throw you? Yes, I did. Excellent.
Mission success rests on your shoulders.
Oh, shit. Dude, they're fucking camping us. Oh my God, why is there so many of them? Fuck me. What was that? Whoa. Fuck. Come on, guys. We gotta go. Here I come. Ooh, all right. Oops. Fuck you. Damn it. Come on, guys. Fuck. Oh my God. Why are they just attacking me? Why is there a fucking giant target on my head? Fuck. Reload, go. I don't see anyone. Come on. All right, let's go.
Now it's on to the Embassy Plaza. Move out.
Yes. Oh, where are they? Oh, okay. Why? What the fuck, guys?
Take out that turret. Watch out, soldier. The auto turret grid is still online. Keep you and your men out of the central plaza until we can find a way to shut down the turret grid.
Whoop! No! Fuck! I got caught. Fuck you. Fuck! Oh my God! No! Fuck! My God! Fuck! Heal me. Go, 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 go.
Shit.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna fucking happen. Shit! No, 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 no! Oh my god. Fuck! Why is it so hard to fucking aim? Oh, I'm getting itchy.
So far, so good. Now capture the guard post past the embassy. If you need some extra firepower, we've managed to sneak a tank for you at the embassy command post.
We've managed to sneak a tank. Okay. Oh. No, I'm itching. Come on. There's a rule in war where if the other team is itchy, you don't shoot. I'm not doing anything, dude. Oh, they're coming straight fucking after her. Excellent. Alright, we need it. Fuck! How is there so many? Fuck, I don't even know what's going on. Oh my god, there's another. Fuck me, yeah, all I seen with the other one actually fucking doing anything. Come on, troopers! Let me start fucking, oh my god! Fuck! Yeah, nah, I'm dead. Surely we have a dark trooper now. Surely, yes. Alright, come on, come on, go, 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 go. And we're a million miles away. Definitely gotta use this. Get in, get in. Go, go, go. Come on!
We are almost out of reinforcements.
Shut up! Where am I? Oh, no! What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Gah! Fuck! Hide. Haha, fuck you. No, we only have one! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come
on. Excellent.
Oh,
now
come
we must
on!
Destroy the auto turret grid console, clearing access to the central plaza. Destroy it, and the queen will be ours.
What the fuck? Nah, I've lost. Nah, we've lost. We've lost. We've lost. Are you kidding me?
The Queen's personal Jedi bodyguards have broken from the palace.
Destroy them. Fuck. Oh god! You! Someone get in! Someone get in! So where am I going? Where does it want me to go? Someone get the fuck in with me? Oh, there. Oh, what happened? What happened? No! What the fuck just happened? No! Did it crash? What the fuck just happened? What the fuck? What's going on? Why is it doing this now? Ah! I don't know what's going on. Why? What the? What happened? Dude, are you kidding me? Oh my god, what the fuck? I don't know what the fuck just happened there. I don't know what the fuck just happened, but fuck that fucking bullshit.
Welcome to the capital city of Feet.
What the fuck?
Tonight.
Why is it suddenly bugged? What the fuck? What the fuck? What is
going on? Welcome to the capital city of Feet. Tonight, we will be performing a radical destabilization of the Feet government by the elimination
Is it gonna happen again? What the fuck's going on?
By a group of Jedi
fuck, go.
In order to defeat these defenses, we must set up a perimeter around the central plaza and shut down the auto turret grid. Careful, soldier. Your numbers are few, and the mission's success rests on your shoulders.
Yeah, I can fucking tell. Oh my god, this is just gonna go up, isn't it? Yep. Yep, fuck me. Well, I just wasted all that. You fuck. Run. Duh, you bastards! How did I fucking miss? Duh, you bastards!
Great shooting!
What the fuck?
Now it's on to the Embassy Plaza. Move out.
Okay. Run. Pew. Pew. Oh, get out. Reload. Isn't there? Bruh. What? Look. That's me trying to pull up the map. Bruh. Is it just Naboo? Like, I get that it's an old game, but fuck me. So bugged. Oh, fucking up. You're the immediate threat. Okay. Quick reload. Okay. I'm gonna get the pistol and we'll just go fuck it. Hey, fuck you, buddy. Run! Give me help. Fuck you. Fuck. No! Fuck! No! Fuck! Come on! Just fucking kill him!
So far, so good. Now capture the guard post past the embassy. If he needs some extra firepower, we've managed to sneak a tank for you at the embassy command post. Use it wisely.
No! Fuck! Okay, get out! Alright, cool. Alright. Kinda just gotta rush through this, hey. Is it gone? No.
Excellent. Now we must destroy the auto turret grid console, clearing access to the central plaza. Destroy it,
okay.
And the queen will be ours.
It's
station for the rest of us.
The Queen's personal Jedi bodyguards have broken from the palace. Destroy them.
Ugh. Hey, Dark Trooper, get in. Oh, or not. Yeah, so this is where we got up to. Right, where are they all?
Watch out,
Jedi scum!
Keep you and your men out of the central plaza until we can find a way to shut down the turret grid.
But I'm killing Jedi. Where are the Jedi? Show me the Jedi! God, this thing is slow. There's one. Aha, you did. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Fuck. How the hell? You. What the fuck? He's behind the gate! Kill him! What the fuck? He's glitched behind the gate! He's a Padawan. Come on, come on, come on. What the fuck? How is that a thing? Oh, okay, here he comes. Draw.
The Queen and her Royal Guard are trying to escape.
Ah!
Quickly! You must eliminate the Queen at all costs.
Kill the Queen!
You have performed a great service for the Empire. The Queen's death will serve as an example to other nascent rebellions, saving countless lives.
But is he saying, like, as in, we saved countless lives, or is he saying, like, damn those who would save countless lives?
With the Queen eliminated, Naboo quickly fell in line. It was the first time the 501st was called upon to adjust a planet's government. But it wouldn't be the last. Within months, the 501st gained a well-deserved reputation as Vader's Fist.
As Vader's Fist. How many kills did I get? I got nearly 40 kills. And yet we nearly fucking lost. I love how they got all these cool names, just me, Cameron. Okay, so what did I get in there? So, what? So, I know, I can't remember what it is, but, like, you need a certain amount of these medals, and, you will, it'll upgrade your weapon. And, oh, it was frenzy. Yeah, the elite rifle, yeah. Yeah, once you gain, like, enough of those medals, like, you've got it. Yes, we are definitely safe. Ooh, is this Mustafa or Geonosis? Yes. Mustafa. I'm so grumpy. Water.
Although the Clone Wars were over, some people never seemed to get the message. The worst case of denial was Gizor Delso, a Geonosian separatist who'd somehow escaped Lord Vader's efforts to wipe out the remnants of the CIS. Lord Vader tracked him to Mustafar and brought us in to finish the job. It seemed like a simple enough mission. But when we saw the fleet of droid ships hovering over the planet, we suddenly realized that Delso's denial mechanisms were a little more dangerous than we'd imagined.
Is that in Egypt? Oh, cool, it's a space mission. It's one of Imperial Marine.
Sir, the droids have landed on our ship. We can't launch our fighters.
Calm down, pilot. Get out there the and fuck? Destroy hey, that
not,
transport.
I'm not shifting, what the fuck?
Any means necessary to clear
the shit! Oh, I didn't really... Shit!
All engineers, report to the hangar area.
Okay. God damn it. God damn it. Okay, we're definitely going Marine for a sec. Oh shit, oh fuck. Die! I am! You fuck!
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
Die! Die, you fuck. Okay. So we do need to use this guy. All right, come on, let's go, let's go. Where's the gonk droid? Yeah. No.
Attention, all second stage pilots, on deck.
All right, and yonk. Come on, come on, come on, go, go, go. We should be good now. That should destroy it. Now all we gotta do is...
Alright, men. Now get into your fighters and give those droids all you've got. Destroy their fighters and bombers. Watch out for the asteroids, pilots. They're easy to destroy, but that doesn't mean they aren't dangerous.
Cool, we got two. Hell yeah. Oh, how cool the TIE bombers, hey? They're so cool. Are you kidding me? Why is it doing this? Why the fuck is it? What the fuck? Why does it keep doing that? What the fuck? It's so fucking frustrating. What am I meant to do? Whoa! What the fuck am I about to do? Go, 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 go! Stop chasing me! What the fuck? Why? Bruh. 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 What in the fuck is going on? Why does it keep fucking doing that? There's probably like something in the background that's like... Hold up. What the fuck is going on? I'm getting out of like fucking just everything that I don't need. This is bullshit. I have no idea what the fuck is going on. Okay, is this going to work now? If you could please work, that would be awesome. Hi, Jake. You suck. Me. Ooh. Shoot it! Shoot it! Hey, this is actually doing a significant amount of damage. I am a bomber. Ah, no, no, no! Hey, what do you mean? I'm fucking killing this! What the fuck? I fucking did jump! Jump! Have I got a co-pilot? Yes, I do. Wait, what? I'm trying to kill this. It's making me... Are you really going to make me go like... Oh, no. Great. No!
Target that bomber and take him down!
Come on.
Get back to the action.
I'm in the fucking battlefield, you ass. Don't you dare, don't you dare, don't you dare, don't you dare.
Careful, there's a recon bomber on your stick.
Come on, come on, come on. I need you to kill this cunt. There we go. Okay. All right.
Hostile behind you.
So I need to. When is it? I can't remember what shield generators are. Alright. That's it.
You picked up a bomber!
Alright, we're going in. And we're taking out its shields. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. No, you can't. Okay. Well, is my dude.
Switching to manual.
No. Okay, well, see ya. So, I forget how you, I know it's not just, you just shoot the shield, it's something else.
Attack that bomber!
Is it that? No. Shield generator. Where are you? Leave me alone! Well, that looks like a shield generator. No, it's a sensor relay. Okay. Do. What am I doing wrong?
I can't shake him!
I did one thing, but...
Get that scout!
No! Why was I wrong here? Alright, I think I need to get a fighter and fight some dudes.
Careful, there's a recon bomber on your stick.
Yes.
Attention all pilots. Prepare for takeoff.
Here we go, TIE fighter time.
Take that bomber!
Oh yeah, we're meant to take out fucking fighters, whoops. Ah, yeah! Alright. That makes sense. There's a lot of messages that I cannot read.
Attention all pilots.
Alright, let's try the interceptor
pilots.
Then.
Prepare for takeoff.
Launch the reinforcement.
Oh yeah. Is there a bomber? Come on, we gotta take out these motherfuckers. There we go. Alright. Now we're getting somewhere. I think Ranger took another one here. Okay.
Recon bomber behind you.
Damn it. Fuck. Damn it.
All engineers, report to the hangar area.
Well, actually, I take this now because I've got someone in with me, so it's just these guys are very slow. Okay, cool. That's another fighter.
Attack their shields. Use a bomber to deliver the maximum damage.
Yes, that's what I'm doing.
Launch the reinforcement.
Okay, we sort of need to bounce back for a little bit. Fuck! Money. Oh shit, we've only got a certain amount of. No! Waiting for someone else to get in. No, no one? No one else is gonna get in? Really?
Get that scout.
Fine, fuck you then.
Lord Vader's just issued a new order. He wants someone to land in the enemy's hangar. Steal one of their strike bombers and return it to our hangar. Get moving, pilots.
Take down that bomber!
Okay, Can I at the very least, like, take out all their shit? Oh, I guess that probably doesn't really matter, does it? Should probably just follow Lord Vader's commands. There you go. Nope. Yo. Gotcha. Ooh. No. It's like General Grievous' shit. Oh god, they're attacking me. They're coming after me. They're like, oh lord, he come. You bastard! You fucking bastard! What the fuck was that, dude? This game is infuriating. Every cunt, get out of my way. Oh my god, they're literally all after me. Okay, let me the fuck out. Boom, go. Okay, we're going fucking straight.
Scramble reinforcements. Repeat.
There.
Scramble all reinforcements.
Excellent job, pilots. Lord Vader will be most pleased.
Oh, that's it. Bruh.
The slight whiff of nostalgia the 501st had enjoyed fighting the droid fleet over Mustafar had already grown sour by the time we'd established orbital positions. Now it was time to find out what this was all about.
Boom, 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 boom. Haha, I'm a tank buster. I died 7 times. Oh my god. Boy. Did I get any medals? Of course not. I'm definitely saving. Die out, loose ends.
By the time we'd made our way to the molten surface of Mustafar, it was apparent that Delso had been a busy little bug. All by his lonesome, he'd found a previously hidden droid factory, fired it up and cranked out his own private army of battle droids. Needless to say, this got the men of the 501st a little hot under the helmet, and not just because of all that lava. Truth be told, we'd all had our fill of those gearheads during the war, and we couldn't stomach the thought of going through another one. So we blew them up. Blew up the droids, blew up the factory. Damn near blew up the planet.
Haha. That was a funny joke. Hey!
All right, troops. Today we stamp out final remnants of the CIS. Eventually, we'll be blowing up a hidden droid factory. But for now, we need to infiltrate and secure that nearby mining facility. Move them out. Take control of the lava observation room.
Target the super battle droid.
I love this song. Wait, what? So edgy. Whoa, God, that tripped me out, man. Because this is the one that's like... No! My friend! Oh, God, no, you're on my side. Whoa, what the fuck? Where the fuck? Guys! Shoot! What the fuck? Oh, you fucking ass! Oh my god. It's such like a intense song, isn't it? Like, what the fuck? What the guys? Fucking shoot! Okay, come on. Oh, there's a mech. What the hell, you? Has he got the shoddy? I think he's... Yeah, he's got a shoddy. I guess it makes sense. This is tight quarters, you know?
Take control of the walkway.
Okay, I just wanna...
Watch out for snipers!
Keep moving!
Sniper spotted at 2 o'clock!
Oh, hey, that went so... You fucking... That spoke too soon. Nah, actually, that's a bad idea. Run, 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 that's fucking Harry Potter. No! No! Dude, why do I keep getting my fucking ass kicked, hey? You just killed your own man. Stupid. What's 9 plus 10? Good job. Good job.
It's coming around.
All right.
That collection base looks like a good place to make a stand. Capture it.
Oh. Damn, it just like kind of chomped him up. Hey. Oh shit, hello. Fuck, fuck. Thanks. Thanks, I'm pretty cool. Oh, damn it. Can I go this way? Cool. Of course not. I keep forgetting to change me fucking spawn point. Oh yeah? Fuck you. You! He was gonna weld me! Bastard! Take him out. I think he's probably like... No! Fuck. Hide. Huh? Wait, what the fuck? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Fuck! He's gonna weld me! You... Get a hook. Ah! You fuck! Okay, I think I need to go, like, a different unit. Oh, fuck! I forgot to... I forgot to do it again! Ah, fuck! Alright, let's go. Swap to my pistol for a second! Alright. Remembered. Oh. What the fuck? That's why they're not fucking getting through. Fuck! Ta-da. Hey! Hey! You're not meant to be here!
Any droid we don't destroy today will come back to haunt us tomorrow. Wipe them out! These Geonosians have been working on a new Confederate infantry prototype. Destroy the schematics before they can use them to build a new droid army.
Damn it. I need something a bit different. Oh, what? Oh, I got the fucking upgraded pistol. Damn it! Gonk droid's dead. Yes! Yes! Fuck! Alright. We need to go heavy duty. Right, come on, go, go, go! Go, 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 go! Thank you, I needed that. Oh. one going. He's running around with a welding thing. I forget, a welder. Yep, welding thing. Idiot.
One of our boys got killed bringing the other beacon. Go out and retrieve it.
One of our boys.
Get that beacon to the central antenna.
No! Oh yeah. Nope. Oh. It wanted us up there. Fuck, of course it did. Run, 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 run. Leg it, 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 leg it! I made it! Why, what the fuck?
Call back to the collection base and watch the fireworks.
Whee! What fireworks? Go!
Kill them all!
There he is. Oh, oh. Damn Geonosian! Sorry. Ah! Ah, don't you know? We've got to kill him. We've got to kill. We must kill. Ah! Oh my god. What the fuck is actually happening right now?
Geysor Delso has been defeated. Scratch one droid rebellion.
Whew. That wasn't as infuriating as fucking the boo.
The destruction of the mining facility put an end to any thoughts of a second droid rebellion. For the first time in years, the man of the 501st could relax and get about the business of maintaining an empire rather than building one.
Cool. Traitor. RP. Oh yeah, actually got a fair few medals then. Yes, Kamino. It's about to get very wet.
Officially, there never was a clone rebellion on Kamino. Unofficially, approximately 20 years after we were created, a special detachment of the Imperial 501st Legion was dispatched to Kamino with orders to eradicate an army of clones that had been bred to take arms against the Empire. Our mission commander, an expert on the inner workings of Kamino, was a young bounty hunter named Boba Fett.
Cool. Oh, well, yeah, of course I want to be Boba Fett.
Boba Fett has been chosen to lead a small task force into the Kamino Cloning Center. His familiarity with the center's layout and access codes should give us the element of surprise.
Hell yeah. Boba Fett. Call me. Oh yeah, this is the special gun that you get when you get enough thingies. Fuck you, leech. Oh, what about fuck?
Is that all you've got?
Oh shit, fuck! I'm sorry! Especially understanding.
Before we leave, the Empire wants us to collect some DNA samples from our evil brothers.
From our evil brothers? What are you doing? You're in a hallway, you asshole. God, I'm gonna get to run it. Oh, no, I'm not. Why? Aha!
Get that sample back to ship immediately.
Okay. Off I go. Here we go, Boba Fett. What the? No, what the fuck?
When do I get paid?
What the fuck? The jetpack didn't work. What do you mean? Oh, dude, that's fucking asshole. What the fuck, man? Dude, this game is so fucking shit. It's so bugged. What the actual fuck, man? Like, I was literally right fucking there, dude. Fucking hell. Fucking absolute arsehole. I didn't knew that I was gonna have some reason. I just had a feeling this game was gonna fuck me over in some way, shape or form. Damn clone. Clone ass bitch. There any enemies around here at all? No. Okay. I'm running. Hello. Here I am.
DNA sample secure. Pulling ship back to a safe distance. Good job. Now take that CP and await further orders.
Okay, can I be Boba Fett yet? Please? Oh, that made me lol. No! Brava! Brava! God damn, dudes. No, it's not. I thought there was a guy in there. Knock-a-lons? Oh. Yes, I want to play as Boba Fett.
You know your objectives. Destroy the computers keeping the Kaminoans clone pods alive before they can create any more traitorous anti-troopers.
Kaminoans. Hi. Hello. It is me, Boba Fett. I'm just a simple man making his own to make his way in the universe. Took my father before me. Whoa, hey, we got some ARC troopers. Die. Haha, die. Whoa, fuck! Hi. Another one bites the dust. Ah! This is kind of boring, isn't it? We kind of just... Ooh, hey. Hey. I can't just reload. You gonna give me any more? What? Where? Where? Oh, hey. Oh, God. This. Fidgeting! My God! Hi. Cool. Hi.
Objective complete. Clone pod life support down. They won't be cloning another army anytime soon.
The Kaminoans are evacuating in 5 minutes. Take down their transports before they can escape.
Somebody take out that turret. Watch your size.
Alright, let's go take out some transports, eh? Alright. He uses. Oh, he can! Oh, God, it's sensitive. Oh, this is fun. Yeah, I guess Boba Fett's pretty cool, hey. So, you like Star Wars? You think Star Wars is pretty cool? Yeah, I guess Star Wars is pretty cool. Go you then. Oh, where is it? Yeah. Yes. Oh, what?
I think that's the last we'll be seeing of those guys.
Holy shit, okay. Did you win? Oh. That's the last we'll be seeing of those guys. Pause. I hope so. Funny Star Wars humor.
The bounty left after the battle was over. He said something about tracking down a smuggler on Tatooine. After the Kamino uprising, the Emperor decided that an army of genetically identical soldiers was too susceptible to corruption. Future troopers would be cloned from a variety of templates. Though the 501st itself remained pure, the rest of the Imperial Army gradually became more and more diverse. We never really got used to the new guys.
What? Wow, so back then they were all clones. Oh, okay. It's weird. That's not really the case anymore. They're all like enlisted and shit. Oh, okay, so now it's getting up to where, yeah, bloody, what do you call it? They're saving Princess Leia and shit.
Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper. Tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
He's so funny. Alright. What is this?
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Oh. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot.
Okay, here I go.
Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape. Defend the hangar.
Yes, sir. I want those rebels dead. Especially that one there with the funny hat.
Good shot.
Good shot. What is with the weird ticking? Holy fucking shit, there's a fucking Wookiee. Kill the fucking Wookiee.
What are you doing?
Hey, fuck you. Damn you. what have we got? Nah. Yeah, we'll just stick with this, I guess.
Hello, I'm back. Hello.
Ooh. Yeah, no. Get out of my way, asshole. Oh shit, they're coming all around now. Hello. Ah! What the fuck? Hey! Who's shooting me? You bastard.
I've got the enemy!
I've got the Wookiee! Kill the Wookiee! Whoa, holy fuck, you went flying!
Kill the Wookiee! Kill the Wookiee!
Oh god, I'm getting killed! Where's the healing droid? There it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's looking around. You're getting in my line of fire, dude. All of you are getting in my line of fire, actually.
Hangar 84G is secure. The riot originated in cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
Hey, fuck you, bastards!
Nope, okay. What the fuck, dude? You guys are just standing there letting it fucking happen!
Yes, in Gilliman's name for the Emperor!
Oh, wait, wrong universe.
One of the rebels managed to get his hands on the plans for this battle station. We cannot allow those plans to leave this outpost. Dispatch the rebel carrying the plans and return them to our forces.
Fuck. It's just kind of... Ah, fuck! So if y'all could, like, you know, help. Oh, no, he's getting a bit close. Oh, God, oh, God. Oh, God, I'm about to fucking die. Oh, God, I'm out of ammo. Holy shit. Wait, what? How did I get ammo? Oh, what the fuck? I didn't realize there was a little... one of those here? Is there a long... yes, there is. Oh, cool! Oh, I must have killed enough people to unlock that. Oh, okay. It's like insta-kill. If it gets all four hits, it's just like boots, boots. Is there a way out of here for me?
Die, you fuck!
Ah! Nope!
Fuck you! Fuck!
Fucking hell, I'm doing awesome! Oh, no, I gotta go around the long way, apparently. Wait. Wait, what the fuck is going on? What? What? Can I legitimately not... I'm so lost! I'm actually lost. Wait, what? Ah, fuck, I don't know where I'm going. Oh my God, just let me fucking out. Get me out of this hell. What? Where the fuck? Dude, no way. Is this seriously gonna make me backtrack all that way? Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck? Hang on, I'm coming. Hello. Oh, fuck. This is so... this is such bullshit. Yeah, no, you missed that. You missed that part. Oh my God. Whoa, I just had a massive spaz attack. Whoa. Oh God. Get out of my way. Rebel scum. Ah! Where? Oh, there he is. Sorry. Oh. Okay. The fuck? We're finally back. But I can't believe I went.
Well done. The plans have been secured. The prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
Literally all the way over there. Hey. Fuck you! That's all I have to say. Fuck you! Roll over! Roll over! Hello.
Hello.
This is probably my best game yet. I got the damage boost, I got the cool gun. It's like, holy shit. Hello. You get scum. Damn it. Oh no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Yeah, you take the lead for a minute. Cause I. Quick go. Look, get out of, oh my god! You fuck! Damn you! Just damn you! Do I have the... No! Aw, man! I don't have the fancy gun anymore! Come on! I want the fancy gun! I liked it! I'm gonna use a pistol now! No, I'm not actually. Fuck that!
You did in good health.
Hey, thanks! Can we all just, you know, fuck shit up here, please? I'm kind of over this fucking level.
Take out that rubble scum!
Ooh, haha. Yeah, it's just gonna explode. Fuck it. Can you just... Oh, no, 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 not now! Oh shit, sorry. Take out the engineer.
The fire control room is ours. The rebels have infiltrated Hangar 85G and are preparing to escape in one of the shuttles.
Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle
before it takes off.
I will stop them because I am cool. How dare you kill my brother? God damn, this is taking forever to kill him. Fuck. No, he's got a shotgun. Watch out. He's trying to flank us. Just fucking kill him. Fuck. Kill! Oh god, I nearly killed you guys then, fuck. Oh, deployable turret. Oh god. Oh god. You fuck. Well, fuck you! So you can play that game. Fuck yeah. Die! The
rebel's dead.
Thank you. Oh. Oh fuck, what the fuck? Okay, I think we need rocket launcher, to be honest. Come on, go. We need to hurry up and kill them all. Bro, I will fucking kill them all!
Come on, reload!
Well done, Trooper. No one escapes the Death Star. Troopers, there is a Jedi in the TIE hangar.
What the
fuck? He is
fuck?
The source of this
How?
Rebellion. Destroy this man.
Destroy now. This man! No, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Run you! No, I'm dead. Fuck you. That's it. Time to get fucking serious. Oh, hello. No. Oh. Fuck. Come on, guys, fuck! Oh my god. I swear, I actually do better with this. Like, honestly. Damn it, he's going back! Fuck. Now he's coming back up. Ooh. Ah! It's a Wookiee! Fuck, I'm stuck. I don't know what I'm stuck on. I don't know what I'm stuck on. No. Take it, man. Fuck ya. Fuck, you picked up my health. Damn it!
The rebel leader has been destroyed. Our reinforcements can take it from here. The uprising has been crushed. Well done, Trooper. Lord Vader will be most pleased with your performance.
That's right, fuck you. Yes, always the correct category. I feel weird when I don't.
After the embarrassment of
I don't think I have.
Lord Vader removed us from our comfortable belay and began dragging the 501st across the galaxy in a dangerous hunt for the now missing Death Star plans.
Ooh.
Ironically, our punishment eventually proved to be our salvation. The poor souls who took our place in the detention area were completely wiped out when the Death Star was destroyed.
Ooh. When the Death Star was destroyed, how many medals did I get then? Actually, wait, no, go back. How many kills did I get? 86, feels like a lot more than that. Guardian, Regulator. Cool, wait, what? Oh, it's my total kills. Save. Alright, hang on. Just gonna go turn on the air cooler.
It's a bit hot in here now. Alright.
Alright, partner. Keep on rolling, baby. You know what time it is. Yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna be the case, but no, not me. I made sure, because I know, like, on Steam it's called Classic or whatever, so. Definitely don't want to get that wrong. Alright, what is this? Ha ha! Go that way!
By the time of the raid on Polis Massa, the men of the 501st were starting to get a little sick of the so-called rebellion. In the past, we'd secretly enjoyed putting down a local insurrection or two. They kept the troops sharp and the Empire feared. But these rebels were different. They were organized, they were growing, and they were everywhere. The raid on Polis Massa was a perfect example of how things were starting to fall apart. We were supposed to go in, wipe out a small band of rebels, and recover some stolen Imperial plans on an encrypted holodisk.
Ooh.
Before we knew it, we were nearly overrun by rebel forces, with the holodisk nowhere to be found.
Something tells me this one's going to annoy the shit out of me. Oh, yeah, nah, this one's so much more fun. Oh,
all right, man, died. Lord Vader wants this raid done by the book.
All right.
Our first objective is the comm center, just beyond this hangar.
I'll let them come to me. Or not.
Get the Wookiee! They're over there!
Enjoy pain. Enjoy suffering.
Ah, what the fuck? WTF, bro. Alright. Let's, we'll use that. What do we got? Yep. Excellente. Can you not fucking shoot me, please? What the fuck was that? Come on, man, let's take this shit. We got this. Oh, hey, let me repair you, my little friend. And you too. Haha. Oh, nope. I'm ready to go. Oh, no! Jesus. Alright, now what?
Nicely executed, troops.
Uh-huh.
Now it's time to make our way to the base command building on the far side of the facility. If our intelligence is right, along the way we'll find a rebel holodisk containing some very important
Wolfman. Wolfman! I don't think it does. I'll be very surprised if this does have free endings. And if it has a naked man at the end, like a naked clone trooper or something, the way it ends is it just shows Darth Vader naked. He's like, oh, you are one with the Force. Yes. Your reward is seeing my Jedi dick and its half-charred remains. Oh god, I'm getting itchy. Shit. Ugh. Alright, where do we go? Oh god! It would be pretty cool, wouldn't it? Use the Force to lift up my charred remains, trooper. This is my last request of you. Please. I want to love again. And all I can touch is a trooper. Let me in. Oh god, I nearly shot you. Ha ha. Nice mohawk.
It'll take time to realign the comm dish and transmit the data from the holodisk. Man. You'll have to hold on the rebels until the transmission is complete.
This.
Do not let the comm facility fall into enemy hands.
No! What? Fuck! What the fuck? No! Why? Why did it put me here, of all places? Quick! Don't worry, I'll take out the Wookiee.
Padme, I remember the day on Tatooine when you first showed me your lady dick. Dear God, I'm so fucking hot.
That carving I gave you as a boy. That's actually how hard I was.
Kill, fucking kill him, dudes. Fuck. Kill some damn rebels, fuck! How are y'all struggling so much, okay? Where? Where? Over there. Come on, bring him over here, bring him over here, bring him over here. There's, wait, oh. Dude, there's one. Oh, apparently I have good endurance. Woohoo! Kill him! Kill him! Yes! Yes!
Deep within the caverns of this complex, the rebels have a data bank that holds Imperial encryption codes that can be used to eavesdrop on ship-to-ship communications.
Come
Take
on.
Your way to the caverns and destroy the data bank.
Journey to the caverns and destroy the data bank.
Don't fucking get out of the way!
God!
My aim is very much off.
Aha! There you are, you stupid shot!
Oh, I thought that was one of those invisos.
Die! Oh, God!
Can we kill him? Oh, God!
Holy shit! Holy shit! No! 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 Yes!
Yo, I'd love some backup. Damn it. Help me. Help me, little droid. Please. Nope, I don't have any ammo.
Damn you!
Fuck! Oh God! Oh God! They're green! Oh yes! I got the gun!
Face me! Fuck! No!
Help! Please?
Watch your flank!
Don't worry, I'm watching my flank. Give me ammo.
Bop. Bop. Heal me. Yes, vibrate into the wall, brother. Haha. I've got this. Haha. Ah, you fuck. No. Kill the Wookiee! Kill the Wookiee! Reload! Ah! No! Don't kill me! Don't fuck off with your fucking Wookiee shit!
Okay, ooh. Oh, you bastard! Come on! Come on, man! Oh, man, I've got the fucking way back here!
Die, damn you, die!
This is bullshit! It's going so well! Come on, come on. Run, 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 run! Run, 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 run! Do, 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 do! Oh man, that fucking made it back here! Yes! Take out the Wookiee! And actually, like, come down to the fucking battle! Come on! Why are you guys all just standing there? Go. Yes! We did it!
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is it's time to get off this dreary rock.
Yes.
The bad news is the rebels have taken over the hangars. You'll have to fight our way out. I'm going after
the embarkation. Okay, someone get in with me. Or, yes. Excellent. Excellent. is it that way? Must be. Into the hangars we go. Kill the Wookiee. Kill the Wookiee. Yes, kill the Wookiee. No, 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 no. Yes, kill. Kill, kill, kill in the name of the Empire, yes. Oh, fuck. Hello, sniper lady. Oh, God, hello.
Take out that rebel scum.
Take out that rebel scum, you fuck. Damn it, fucking die. Die! You fuck. Okay, are you reloaded? No, fucking die, asshole, die! Fuck! Alright, just leg it, leg it, leg it, leg it! Yo! Fuck! Ooh, hey! Okay. Oh, you. Oh, wait, no, no, that's even better, actually, yeah. Okay! Come on, guys, we've totally got this. Damn it. What, fuck, did I at least throw the grenade? No, of course I didn't. Why are you just standing there? Oh, this is making me so mad. I was doing, like, better with this, honestly. Ah, fuck! Fuck, I think I've lost. Oh, fucking, oh, I hate how little this fucking shotgun has in terms of ammo.
Success. And even though the holodisk didn't have the plans we're looking for, it will lead us to someone who does.
Yeah, boy. Yes! Yes! We did it!
Even though the Polis Massa raid was only a partial success, we finally had a lead on the whereabouts of the Death Star plans, which suited the 501st just fine.
Which suited the 501st just fine. Hell yeah. Alright. So many kills. Fucking hell, 91. Jesus. Def 7. It's demolition. Remote rocket launcher. That sounds pretty cool. What does this one do? Slicing yourself into a vehicle grants you a vehicle regeneration bonus. Within one, in like the beam rifle. Ooh. What's that do? Any reason like on the battle help within increased damage bonus. Regeneration bonus. It's frenzy, 12 kills or less. Oh yeah. It's that one. Damage reduction. What's the pistol one? Oh yeah, the gunslinger. Sorry, I'm like all snorty. Yes, absolutely save. Save under cool. All right.
With the information gathered on Polis Massa, Vader concluded that the stolen plans had been given to Princess Leia Organa of Alderaan. We weren't surprised. For all their talk of being a peaceful planet, Alderaan had been thumbing its nose at the Empire for years. After a brief and pointless battle, we boarded the ship, the Tantive IV, over Tatooine, began looking for the plans, and waited for Lord Vader's arrival.
Hell yeah, look at him. For burners.
All right. Vader has tracked the stolen Imperial plans to Ambassador Organa.
What the fuck? That hurt me, oh my, what the fuck?
Alive.
What the fucking fuck? Oh, gee. Oh my god, I just shot my own friend! I'm sorry! You keep getting in my fucking way, dude! Oh, fuck! Oh. Fuck this close quarter shit. Oh my god. Okay, this is fucked. Oh, yeah, yeah. Fucker. Damn it. Wait, where? Oh, there. Damn it! Damn it! Quick! Fuck you! Oh! Why did it take so long for him to fucking... Oh, go! I don't wanna fucking wait! Dude, what the fuck are you doing? Oh my god! Why? Yes!
Head to the tech room.
This is Lord Vader.
Oh boy. Get out of my fucking way. Yeah. Just gonna go around.
We'll need to take out the security mainframes on the bridge before we can gain access to the rest of the ship.
Never gets old. Blowing stuff up never gets old.
Escape pod areas. Make your way to the engine room and retrieve them from the security terminal on the second floor.
Can I still get them as Darth Vader? Ooh. You're badass, he is. Oh no! Die. You fuck.
Disable the turbine to clear our way to the terminal.
Die. Die. Die.
Take the access code to the tech room terminal.
Nothing can stop me.
Lord Vader finds your lack of competence disturbing.
Our reserves are running dangerously low. Nice work. Now let's clear those rebels out of the escape pod bays and secure the rest of the ship.
Where?
Princess Leia must be captured before she can escape.
Where do I need to go? Are we meant to just, like, kill them all? Is that what we're doing? I think that's what we're doing. Go, 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 go.
Take out that sniper!
Oh, this is... Oh.
This is the enemy.
The day is ours. Well done, gentlemen.
That was easy. We nearly lost too. Holy shit. We were like literally so close to losing then. Holy shit.
After Lord Vader took custody of Princess Leia, we all figured it was just a matter of time before she coughed up the plans. Many of us had been unwilling witnesses to Vader's powers of persuasion in the past. The thought of a pampered little princess resisting his terrible will was inconceivable.
Mmm. Yeah, wow, I got 99 kills, holy shit. Oh, I wasn't the traitor. Yeah, fucking hell. Alright, yeah, I don't think you get any, I don't think you get anything for, what do you call it? Well, you don't get any medals for killing as a hero, I don't think.
When the Death Star was destroyed, about half of the 501st Legion was still in the hangar getting into their ships. Of those who made it out, another third were caught in the explosion. I'd fought with some of those men for over 20 years. Afterwards, those of us that survived hooked up with a nearby Imperial fleet making a retaliatory strike on the Rebels' base on Yavin 4. It wasn't the best thought-out plan, but we were cut off from our leaders, tired and operating on instinct. If not for our training, we probably would have never gotten past their orbital defenses.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All right, let's... Let's do this.
Their heavy transports are trying to go around us. Destroy them before they can jump to hyperspace. Okay.
All engineers, report to the hangar area.
Nope, nope, a hangar. Here we go. Oh shit, there's a whole bunch of them. Wow. Alright, here we go. Here we fucking go. Blah, 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 blah.
Aft engine overheating.
Yeah, boy.
The rebels are attempting to send their forces off to wreak havoc in other parts of our galaxy. Destroy them.
Yeah, don't worry. Don't worry. I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm attacking. Alright, where's the other one? Oh. Yo. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Come on. Come
on. Bomber, on your tail!
Ah, there we go. And another one. What the fuck was that? Alright, nearly gone, nearly gone. And... oh, I'm on your tail. Oh shit. Oh yeah.
Alright, now what? Frigates are harassing our fighters. Show them no mercy.
They're frigates. Where are the frigates? Oh. Ah, no! The turrets are attacking me! The turrets are attacking me! I am. Go, go! Oh. Really?
You've got a bomber on your tail!
No, no, no. We gotta sort of flip around. Okay, go away. Anyone. Fucking damn it, really?
Oh, get the bomber!
Oh, no, 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 no! Fuck! Fuck! Oh!
Pilots, if they are allowed to make the jump to hyperspace, they'll rip right through us. Clear their fighters out and be quick about it. We haven't any time to spare.
Attention, okay, so we gotta kill fighters now?
All pilots, prepare for takeoff.
What the fuck? What was that? What the fuck was that? Just fucking insta-killed me! WTF! Okay. Fucking die! Damn it. Okay, I kinda missed him. Ah, itchy. No! Don't attack me! You will die!
Fuck!
Oh my god, this sensitivity, man. There we go. Okay, 10 fighters. Oh, yeah, 10 minutes to kill 10 fighters? Okay. Maybe it's because they're just a bit more hardcore in the dogfighting in this one. There's another one. Is that an end?
Yeah! Radar not operational. Switching to manual.
Okay. Another one. Right. I'm like concentrating so much. Oh, we got this, we got this. Yes.
Oh, get the bomber.
Okay, I'm just gonna sort of back off a little bit. Yeah, get him. Excellent. Excellent.
Bomber, on your tail.
Excellent. Oh, another X-Wing. I'm coming after him. Oh, fuck. Oh, I still wax. There we go. Excellent. You. Oh, no, you. Fuck, you got me. Alright. Spawn.
All hands, man your battle station.
Choo 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 choo. I can't shake him. Fuck, that doesn't count as my kill. Oh, you fuck.
Well done, pilot. Fuck. We need to clear a path for our frigates to cover you. Use a TIE bomber to destroy their heavy turrets.
Attention, okay, come on, come on. All second stage pilots on deck.
Excellent. And off we go.
Careful, there's a recon bomber on your stick.
Don't worry, don't worry. I'm not even fucking reaching him. Oh, there we go. Now it is.
Hostile behind you.
Okay. Kill off their communications arrays.
Aft engine overheating.
Phew. That doesn't look good. Is it going down or what? I don't know what it's doing. It's a big bit. Oh no! Two turrets. I'm trying to take out my communications array while I'm at it too. Oh, that didn't work.
Recon bomber behind you.
Fuck. I missed like heaps of them. Fuck you!
Hostile behind you!
Come on, come on! No, you don't! Okay, we took out their, what do you call it? Fucking...
Attack that bomber!
You fuck. You actual fuck. Come on, come on.
Armor sneaking up behind you.
Now get after those engines, men. They can't jump if they haven't any engines.
Yes. Good thing that the frigate next to us too. Huh. You know what I say to that? Frigate! Die. Fuck.
Target that bomber and take him down!
Okay. Hmm. minus one engine. Hell yeah.
Attack that bomber.
Alright. Damn it. Literally just need. Ooh, I didn't realize you could do that. Oh god, I'm itchy. Itchy head. Okay. Blah. Two engines remain. We're cutting it close. What do you mean? Huh?
Take that bomber down!
The last engine! It's mine! Blah!
Victory is ours, men. Dispatch the 501st to the planet's surface. Yavin 4 will fall before the day is done.
Yes. Let's go back to the ship. Hell yeah.
And so the battle over Yavin came to an end. I'm told we destroyed hundreds of rebel ships that day. Even if it had been thousands, it wouldn't have made up for the Death Star.
Yes. Files the traitor. Great. Awesome. Yes, we shall save. Revenge of the Empire.
Point at them and hold my gun up.
By the time we landed on Yavin, whatever shock we'd felt at the destruction of the Death Star had been replaced by anger.
Mm.
For months we treated the rebellion like a disobedient child. Only to be repaid for our tolerance with treachery on an unimaginable scale.
Yes.
Frankly, I don't remember much of the fighting.
Oh, yes.
I guess we won.
I fucking love AT-STs. I fucking love AT-STs.
Okay, you all know the mission. The rebel base is located in that ancient temple over there. Our first job is to take the rebel command post located in the ruins of that stone mountain just ahead.
Alright, let's go. Oh, hey, I didn't realize you could actually, like, run them over. Okay. I need to leave you for a moment. Don't worry. You should have just stayed. Dude, you should have just stayed, like, in there, like, in the tower. I literally would have helped you. Take that, scum! Yeah! Eat my ass! Yeah! Oh, fuck. Oh, this one got
it. Our next objective is to capture the command post under the viaduct. Gather your forces. It'll be a tough slog.
What? It'll be a tough slog. What the fuck? What hit me? What the fuck? How did it hit me? Somebody get in! Thank you. Thank you, Dark Troop. Man, the Dark Troopers in this look so fucking cool. Like, honestly thought that the Mandalorian Dark Troopers, fuck! I'm stuck! The Mandalorian Dark Troopers are boring as hell. Oh god. Oh god! Oh, rebel! Hey, shoot the fucking rebel that's right there! What the fuck is that noise? Oh, he's right. She's hiding in the bushes! Kill her! Quick! They're joking! Kill them! What the fuck? Damn it!
Nicely done.
Oh,
now
what the
rush
fuck?
The reflecting pool. It will make a good staging area for the assault of the temple.
Yes. Give us. Whoa, okay. Lucky I didn't fucking spawn too early. Whoa. Bushes, they grow. Oh god, there's a tank. Hello. Oh god, they saw me! They saw me! No! I can just get it so they're not gonna spawn anymore. Oh god. I'll just take them all. Ah, fuck! Yeah, no, I'm totally dead. Fuck! Damn it, they got it back. But we did make a pretty good push. Fuck, die. Oh god, they got turrets. Damn it. Okay, fuck. Shit.
The rebel counterattack could start at any second. Defend the reflecting pool with all your might.
For 2 minutes, that's a fucking long time! Oh, good god. I took out those guys. Woo! Fuck, get there now! Fuck! No, why am I here? Fuck! Get in! I'm trying! I'm also trying to fucking live! We literally have like 10, 15 seconds! Fuck! Okay, cool.
Well defended. Now it's time to breach the security door on the temple. A unique breaching bomb has been left at a point marked on your map. Retrieve the bomb from its drop-off location and place it near the temple security door. The bomb has a 10-second timer, so you better start running as soon as you set it.
Yes, I will. Ah, fuck! I didn't realize that they were right fucking there. But kill the fucking rebel. Yeah. Hi. Fuck! Woo! Bro, we need more support. Fuck! fucking... Fuck, fuck, fuck. I didn't realize he was that close. No, 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 no. You fuck, really? Someone else got it? Kill him, kill him. Fuck, kill him! Fuck! Oh shit! Oh shit, sorry, sorry, sorry! Yes! We fucking made it.
There they are! Decapitate the rebel command!
Decapitate, like literally.
Cut their fucking heads off!
Down.
Fuck.
Fuck, fuck! Oh my god. Fuck!
Kill him!
Vengeance is ours, men. The spirits of our fallen brothers will sleep soundly tonight.
Oh, just made it. Just fucking made it. Holy shit. What happened to the AT-STs? The There's no AT-STs.
The surviving members of the 501st finally caught their breath. The Empire had taken the rebels' best shot and come up standing. Now, it was our turn to strike.
Yeah, that one didn't really go for too long, did it? Cool. Ooh, Hoff. Fuck yeah. This and Endor was always my favorite one when I was younger. No, I just love how you can actually, what do you call them? Actually use the AT-ATs.
No one ever complained about the cold.
Also, who the fuck calls them AT-ATs?
We never felt it. Even though we were blinded by blizzards, we could see the final end of the rebellion and our blaster sights. Was it only a mirage, perhaps? But on that day, on that planet, our blood ran hot with dreams of victory, melting the ice that stood in our way.
Yes. The archers look the same, they look the same, they look cool. It might actually be him.
There is no tomorrow, men.
Because...
today we crush the rebellion once and for all.
Yes.
You know the orders. Destroy the shield generator in preparation for Lord Vader's arrival. Next, focus all efforts on preventing the final transport ship from lifting off. We'll begin by taking over their outlook command post. Move out.
Yes. Take them out. No. Haha. I feel so fucking powerful. So you kind of have to aim a little bit lower.
Hold on.
Oh, look at him. Fucking. Are you guys capturing it or. Why do I get the feeling? No, they're not. Guys. Fuck me, dude. They literally weren't. No, you fuck. Literally makes me so mad because it's like you're doing it all for them and then it's just like, I don't feel like touching the command post. That's kind of lame actually, like this is boring. Fucking kill him! It's not that fucking hard! Okay, crouch. Yes. Okay.
Target that snow speeder.
Hey, guys, really? Fuck me. Excellent. All right, take out everything. I feel so powerful. You will all die. No defense turret will save you. Ah, they're fixing it. Are you guys even trying to attack at this point? Like, is it my team? Oh, fuck. Like, come on. Alright. Yeah, no, it's invulnerable. Alright. Oh! Hi. Okay. Yeah, no, now we gotta start coming through. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. I'm going like full hard. You fuck. Stupid fucking snipper. Oh my god. How, where are all the, my fucking troops, dude? Like, Jesus. How am I, why is there so many? Oh my god. Please tell me I can be a fucking dark trooper. Oh, thank fucking Christ. Be on the same level. Oh my god. Thank you. guys.
Defeat is not acceptable.
I know. You tell them that. Dude.
All units ready to commence attack on the shield generator. The AT-ATs will take point on the attack.
The AT-ATs! They're fucking... Oh my god. You... Alright, nah, I don't like this game anymore. It's bullshit. Oh my god. They call them AT-ATs! Where? Okay. I'm just pressing both fucking buttons at this point. Die. Oh, okay. Now what?
The shield generator has been reduced to rubble. Ready the ground troops for the assault on Echo Base.
Okay. We got this. Aha! You think you can take me? You will fucking die. Why isn't it killing him? There we go. Aha! Ha 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 ha! Here we go. We're starting to make our way up. And we got AT-STs. Listen, I don't think these guys can go any faster, hey. Hell yeah. Ow. Fucking ran into me, the bastard. Oh, you gotta aim down. I keep forgetting that you gotta like aim down a little. Oh, I hate how slow these things are. So fucking slow. But god damn, do they look cool. Hey, I killed someone. Okay, I'll take it. Oh no, I can't. Boom, 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 boom. It's gonna get up to a point eventually where like it's gonna be like way too like enclosed there for this to be able to do anything. But it will give us what do you call it? A spawn point. Someone's taking over. Alright, let's do this, come on. We gotta take out these goddamn rebels. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Yeah. not. Save yourself. Damn you. Ready, scan. Oh yeah.
Excellent. Now take out the security console in the command center to gain access to the back hangar.
Okay.
Yes. Before it can escape. Excellent work, Lieutenant. I'll inform Lord Vader.
Okay, well. Yep, they're basically dead. Hello, I am here.
Yo.
The rebel shields are deactivated. Moving on to capture the back hangar in preparation for our assault on the rebel transport ship.
Okay. Here we go.
Lead on.
Get out of my fucking worry.
Your strength is nothing compared to the dark side.
Friendly fire!
Better! Let's find another way around!
There we go. Hell yeah, I was in full try hard mode. Oh, and it's just gone? Yep, it's just gone. Okay.
Last. We've almost had that rebel scum. The orbital strike beacon has been placed in the hangar for you. Acquire the beacon and place it under the transport ship. Command will use the coordinates from the beacon to launch a massive attack from above. Failure is not an option.
Failure is not an option. Oh my god, this is just fucking, yeah, this is just fucking straight murder. Fuck! No! No! I've lost. I think I've lost. Shouldn't have done that. It's probably gonna, yeah, get fucking overrun. Oh no. Fuck! My god, stop throwing fucking grenades!
Order confirmed. Vacate the area immediately.
Okay.
Our attack on the transport will begin momentarily.
Okay, ooh. Vacate! Run! Wait, what? Oh, it's a fucking... Oh, okay, we won. Okay. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. No! No!
As the rebels fled, the 501st gathered around a burning bunker and let out a cheer that shook the stars. The rebellion was done. The Death Star was being rebuilt bigger than ever. Order had finally returned to the galaxy. In no small part due to the efforts of the fighting men of the 501st.
Huh. What is it? Was that the last level? What about Endor? Is there an Endor level? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, well, there you go. I thought there was going to be like an Endor level, but I guess fucking not. Well, that fucking sucked. Okay, I swear to God, there was an Endor level. Oh, there you go. Classic Battlefront 2. Hell yeah. God, I spent hours on this game when I was younger. Hey, like, I remember when I found out that, like, you could upgrade, like, just by, you know, getting a certain amount of kills. Like, I just sit there, like, just doing, like, the same, like, thing, just with the same gun, just trying to get that upgrade. And when I finally got it, like, yes. Because it was like, once you got enough medals, all you had to do was swap your gun and swap back, and it was the newer version of the gun. And same as, like, the endurance one. So I always had that red static. I think it was, like, regeneration or just better damage or something. I don't know. I can't remember which one it was. But, yeah, it was one of those. And, yeah, and I just smashed it out. And I remember I was so jealous because I had a friend when I was younger who had enough of all the medals so that, like, he was basically unstoppable. Like, so he had the really good sniper rifle. He had the really good shotgun. He had the really good rocket launcher, the rifle, the really good pistol. He had full, like, extra damage, extra regen, extra defense when he was inside of vehicles that were always repairing, and if he was a pilot, it repaired even more so. And I was always like, fuck, like, I'm so jealous. And that was why, like, I tried to, yeah, but I only got the pistol, the extra damage, and the rifle. That was all I got. And then after that, I was like, I really can't be bothered doing this anymore. But yeah, no, that was actually a lot of fun. Yeah, I enjoyed that. Oh, what? www.501st.com/default. Oh, yep, special thanks to the more. Yeah, I was gonna say, wait, what? Is this before that? But no. But yeah, that's about it. There's not really much else to do apart from instant action and galactic conquest. Pretty much used everything. The only thing I didn't really get to use was Mace Windu in Geonosis because it was the training level. I thought it was the first level, but no. So I should have done the training level first, but oh well. Yeah, I guess that's going to be it for the stream tonight. You know, I've got all these other things planned in the future and everything. More Star Wars games, got more horror games, got just more cool games, Warhammer games, a shit ton of stuff. Yeah. So, hey, if you're watching this live, or if you're watching this via just the random video in the future, follow me on Twitch and catch me live, have a chat with me and everything. If you want to see my old content, it's no longer on my Twitch channel. Check out my YouTube channel because I upload all of my previous streams to that. And thank you all so much for watching. Don't know when I'll be streaming next. You never know. Might stream again tomorrow. You never know. But it will be very, very soon. I know that much. Anyways, I hope you all have a good night, and I'll catch you again soon. Bye.